Angels on planet Eden had been watching over and protecting the Earthians for many, many years.
After much debate, the Angelic Council had declared the Earthians to be a negative race. A supreme decision had been made. The Earthians must be destroyed. Destroyed. Destroyed.
Maybe I'm not making myself clear! I'm quite aware that you and your friends saved the world from destruction. On behalf of Earthians everywhere, thank you. Now, let's cut to the chase, shall we? I have a question, you have the answer. It concerns the whereabouts of my most supreme creation. The most beautiful creature this world has ever beheld. A biohumanoid. Named Taki. I hope you realize if the injections I've given you fail to work, I'll have to resort to sending an extreme amount of electricity through your tiny bodies. Therefore, I suggest you answer as quickly as possible.
Help us, please.
Hear us, great Michael.
There's something up there! Huh? Wait! They're birds!
Where are they?
What?
I said, where are they?
We're wasting time, Jahaya.
Security breach alert. Unauthorized personnel on level B5.
We haven't got much time!
I know that. But we have to get by that sensor. We need a diversion.
Huh? Wait!
Okay, now go, Kagetsuya! Hurry!
Be careful, Jahaya.
Good luck, Kagetsuya.
You're lying. This can't be true. Please tell me you're lying.
They found them. In the ruins. They must have stowed away. Soon after our ship landed on Eden, it exploded!
No, this can't be. Taki would not die without me. I loved him. I created him. He had no right to leave me. He had no right.
Talking. Down here! I can hear him! Come on this way!
This door's locked!
This one is too! Go get the keys, hurry!
Got it!
Oh, damn it, where the hell are they?
Thank you.
I have to find Kagetsuya. We're running out of time.
It's okay. I've got you.
Escape! Save yourself!
There's no time. Huh? We're all in danger.
What do you mean?
Hello? Are you from Eden too? Why are you in there?
Well, I'm from Eden and my name's Chahaya. What's your name? Messiah. Your name's Messiah, right? Messiah, look at me, please.
You see, I'm just like you. Messiah, look. My hair and wings are black, just like yours are. See?
Warning. Self-destruct
what's that?
Has been activated.
We're out of time!
Minutes, 2 minutes, and counting.
What is it? I don't know the code! Damn! Messiah, wait a minute! Stand back! It's no use. I can't open the door by myself, Messiah. I'm sorry. Wait, I have an idea. I'll be right back. Kagetsuya will know what to do. I'll save you, I promise.
T-minus 30 seconds and counting.
You found them!
Huh? They're going to be fine.
I was so worried about you two. You'll be okay now.
And just where have you been, Chahaya?
Huh? But I found another angel. Come on, I'll show you.
An angel?
Oh my God.
Are you kids all right?
Huh?
Chahaya, we've no time! We have got to go now!
I know. But I promised him.
Quickly, we must leave now. Chahaya! Chahaya! We are all going to die if we do not get out of here immediately! Do you understand me, Chahaya? Chahaya!
My angel Messiah, my beautiful angelic destroyer.
Come on!
Wait!
Get in! Come on, let's go!
Elvira?
It's Mommy!
Elvira! Huh?
What is it?
It's coming.
We've got to get out of here!
Thank you, Kagetsuya. I really owe you one.
Actually, Jihaya deserves the credit. He's the one who did most of the work.
I see. What's going on?
He saw an angel locked in the complex.
What?
Well, I tried to save him. I promised him. It was an angel with black wings.
I'm so sorry, Jihaya.
Oh, Taki. You were the most beautiful creature on Earth. Why did you leave me? I can't live without you. I can't. I won't. I'll come to you, Taki. But I have some unfinished business for those who were blind to your greatness. They must pay. They must pay for their ignorance, their lack of appreciation. Why couldn't they see why they should have worshipped you? Ignorant fools! They will suffer horrible pain. Yes, that's it. They'll suffer. With pain and more pain and suffering and pain and pain.
I'm sorry. I can't, Kagetsuya.
Snap out of it now.
Huh?
I'm not going to put up with this any longer. If you don't like my cooking, then why don't you say so and I won't cook anymore? You're not the only one who feels pain, Jihaya. Sometimes we have to move on.
You have white wings. You just don't understand. Fine, I'll eat.
Forget it. In fact, I don't even care anymore.
I didn't mean that.
You're so rough nowadays. You're rough when we eat, when we talk. You seem so distant lately, Kagetsuya. And you're even rough in bed.
I am not!
And now on to the midday news. The expected arrival of the 7th Fleet battleship Salt Lake has stirred increasing controversy in the community surrounding the U.S. naval base in Yokosuka. an anti-nuclear rally has been organized to show opposition to the recent growth of U.S. nuclear armaments.
Jahia, so what is
there
it?
Have been no clashes between
I just
the
saw him.
And the opposition.
It was Messiah.
Messiah?
Jahia, where are you going?
Messiah, where are you? It's going to rain.
As the rain falls outside, so it does in my cold heart. Isn't that a line from a work of the poet Belin? Oh, yes, gentlemen, it is indeed raining in my heart. An extremely cold rain.
Yes, well, while we do appreciate your fine grasp of the literary arts...
Oh, cut the crap, Ashino, and let's get down to business.
Ah, forgive me. If you'll come with me...
You trying to pull?
Look, Ashino, are you aware that we're here to see the prototype of the Messiah Project?
Of course I am.
Then stop wasting our time. Where is the damn thing?
Right here.
What?
Gentlemen, I give you Messiah, a prototype, the first of his kind.
You're kidding. So what can this thing do?
Messiah's destructive capabilities are endless.
Now we're getting somewhere. But this prototype of yours better be built according to government specs.
Of course.
Now that's impressive.
Great work.
Thanks.
What's going on, Ashino?
Have you lost your mind?
Security! I want this man taken into custody!
It is highly illegal to discharge a firearm on a military installation, Doctor.
All right, Ashino, let's have the weapon. Now.
Consider yourself under arrest.
I said, now.
As you can see, gentlemen, the demonstration of my creation's capabilities has already begun. They all said I was mad to think DNA could be combined. They were wrong. I present a glorious cross between biohumanoid
and Black Angel.
This, gentlemen, is the ultimate weapon. This, gentlemen, is Messiah.
Oh, Christ. This is not what we discussed, Ashino, and you know it.
This Messiah project of yours was supposed to produce the ultimate warrior. We asked for weaponry and you give us wings.
Your lack of trust is appalling. Messiah can easily meet your specifications.
Messiah, let's give these gentlemen a show they won't soon forget.
All right, let's see what you got. Wait a minute. That thing doesn't have weapons access, does it?
You wouldn't do that.
The time has come to show your power, Messiah.
Test now, Ashino! You bastard!
Hmm.
It's impossible.
Vashino, if you don't make that freak back off, I'm gonna put a bullet in your head.
Oh, come on. Is that the best you can do? Go ahead. Shoot me if you like, but nothing can stop Messiah now.
Turret 1's reading hot, sir.
Activate the manual override.
Right. The manual override's not responding, sir.
What the hell? Shoot that thing down!
Yes, sir! Sir!
No, wait!
Huh?
Hold your fire!
Ashino. Tell me he doesn't have the nuclear codes.
Let me make this crystal clear. If anything happens to Messiah or me, Messiah will activate the nuclear weapons that you brought to Japan.
What? You're insane.
Insane? I believe you're mistaken, my good friend. Let's just call it suffering. Belin says the harmony lies not in the line, but deeper in the object's rhyme. My beloved Taki left me just when I needed him the most. He had no right, you know.
Messiah! Vengeance is mine. Show these fools your awesome strength.
No! Messiah, wait!
What have they done to you?
Well, look who just dropped in. How many times do you have to interfere with me?
Please, Messiah, come with me.
Messiah! You will obey only me, do you hear? I am your creator, obey me!
Wait a minute, this is about money, isn't it, Ashino? I can get you more money, money's not a problem. We just need to shut it down so we can talk. Shut it down, Ashino!
Now, Messiah!
Come on, don't you remember me? At the lab before the explosion.
Messiah, snap out of it now!
You can't stop me.
Messiah!
Now, Messiah, you must destroy them all.
Huh? What? Messiah!
No, please. I thought that you were one of us. That I would finally...
Help! Abandon ship!
No. No! 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 Don't listen to them, Messiah. Let's just go home, please.
Messiah!
Chahaya, we must go. Chahaya.
You're not hurt badly, are you?
No, I'm okay. He's alive.
Huh?
He is. I know he's alive.
Jaya.
Jaya!
こんにちは、甲賀ユンです。長い間アーシアンを読んできてくださってありがとうございました。私自身もこんなに長い間書くことになるとは思っていなかったんですけれども、でもずっと書いてくれてよかったと思っています。最初の頃私はただ漫画が好きで書いていたという女の子だったんですけれども、それからすごくいろいろなことがあってたくさんの人に出会うことができて、ビデオも作っていただいて今日ここまで来ることができました。とても嬉しく思っています。それも皆さんのおかげだと思っておりますのでとても感謝しています。どうもありがとうございました。アニメーションもこれで最終巻となりました。皆さんお楽しみいただけたでしょうか。新キャラメサイアも登場して私もとても楽しみにしています。月刊も楽しみにしています。それではこの後初めてのイラストレーションギャラリーを収録してもらいましたので、皆さんよかったらごゆっくりお楽しみください。月刊でまたお会いしましょう。
today, modern man is preoccupied by the mysteries of outer space. Scientists are probing farther and farther away from Earth. And yet, here on this very world we live in, are hidden mysteries. Mysteries better left alone. For if they are disturbed, they could destroy the world. And now, an expedition goes to a strange South Sea island.
Through a forbidden jungle. To a forbidden village. Breaking the taboos that anger the gods.
Gappa! Gappa angry! Gappa! Gappa angry! Angry!
The revenge of the monsters!
Gappa!
Selfish whim of a magazine publisher.
In this park, I will have strange tropical animals.
Results in horrible destruction.
Kappa!
Nothing can stop them.
Kappa!
The monsters can actually think. And in addition, they can communicate with others of their own species.
Wide terror.
Coming soon.
Kappa!